Good evening.
I have with me tonight an elk, Mrs. An Elk. Miss. You have a new theory about the Brontosaurus.
Well, can I just say here, Chris, for one moment, that I have a new theory about the Brontosaurus.
Exactly. What is it? I mean, your new theory.
Oh, what is my theory?
Yes.
Oh, what is my theory that it is? Well, Chris, you may well ask me, what is my theory?
I am asking.
Good for you. My word, yes. Well, Chris, what is it that it is, this theory of mine? Well, this is what it is. My theory that I have, that is to say, which is mine, is mine.
Yes, now, I know it's yours. What is it?
Where? What is my... This is it. My theory that belongs to me is as follows. This is how it goes. The next thing I'm going to say is my theory. Ready? My theory by A.L. brackets, Miss brackets. This theory goes as follows and begins now. All brontosauruses are thin at one end, much, much thicker in the middle, and then thin again at the far end. That is my theory. It is mine and belongs to me, and I own it and what it is too.
That's it, is it?
Spot on, Chris.
Well, Anne, this theory of yours appears to have hit the nail on the head.
And it's mine.
Yes. Thank you very much for coming along to the studio. Thank you.
My pleasure, Chris.
Next week, Britain's newest...
It's been a lot of fun.
Yes, thank you very much.
Saying newest what my theory is.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
And whose it is.
Yes, thank you. That's it. Thank you.
Opens I have another theory yes. called my second theory.
Thank you.
Or my theory number two.
Britain's newest
which I could expand if I was asked. This second theory,
yes.
which, with the one that yes. I have said, forms
no,
the
look,
brace
I'm
of theories that I own and which are mine and which belong to me, the
only half
this time goes like this.
Ballets of Bond Street. What? No, it's a prose.
This is what it is. Yes. This is
no, no.
what it is.
Yeah. This is eight and a half. Ha 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 ha!